Dear friends, the data collected from 165 customers and entered into Excel sheet. The data collected from 165 respondents and entered. In the second step, data cleaning. We have to find the minimum 1, maximum should be 8, and more should be 0. Why we are checking minimum, maximum and more is sometimes while entering it, the data into the Excel sheet, there may be a typing error. We have to clean that. So minimum should be 1, maximum should be 8. There should not be more than 8. And more. If any rank is repeated, the more will find it and tell you. Because every factor should be given 1 rank up to 8, but no rank is repeated. If it is repeated, the more function will tell you which questionnaire or which respondent give wrong rank to any factor. So let us go for data cleaning process. First is minimum. We have to find out minimum. Minimum should be 1. But when we come down, we have found out in this questionnaire, that is C12, customer 12, the number is minimum 2. So there should be 1. Here we find factor 6, the rank, second rank is given, and for factor 1, second rank is given. Say for example, now imagine that I have verified the questionnaire and I am changing here 1. So automatically the 1 is removed. Let me move to the other questionnaire details. Nothing is found. And let us come to maximum score. The maximum should be 8. It should not be more than that. Here we find the 9. So in this questionnaire, the rank between 1 and 8, but any one rank is missed, and instead of 1 rank, 9 is given. 1, 2, 3 is not found, so it should be 3. If it is 3, the rank maximum score rank will be 8. Now we have found 1 and 8, no problem. But apart from that, in between 1 and 8, some other ranks may be repeated. So we have to find any rank is repeated. Yes, we are checking if there is no mode or any repeated rank given by any respondent, that not applicable result will come. And if there is any rank is given repeatedly, say for example, in questionnaire number 15, rank 8, 4, 7, 5, 2, 6, 1, 5. The two time it is repeated. So that's why the mode is showing 5. So we have to find out which rank is missing. 1, 2, 3 is not there. So we change 3 to the first 5. So we get no mode in this data. If there is any mode is found, we have to rectify it by checking the questionnaire. So now data cleaning is over. Let us move to next step. Count rank wise factor wise frequency. Condition: rank total should be equal to factor total. Here these are the ranks, these are factors. Now we are going to find out for first factor how many respondents give the first rank. I am using COUNTIF, open bracket, select range, comma rank 1. The first rank given by the respondents are 42. Now I fix the range to have all the respondents. Total is 165 respondents. They are giving this rank. And for second factor, found if second factor range fix comma n3 is nothing but this value. If the count rank is 1, it will be automatically calculated. And I fix it. I have selected, we have found out frequency for rank. So this process is going like this. We have found out all the rank wise, factor wise frequency. The total of the rank total, rank wise total 165 and factor wise total 165. That should be equal. Row total and column total should be equal. And as we found, I have taken the horizontal total and vertical total. We got it. And the next step, after finding, after counting this factor frequency, we go for find the present position by using this formula. 100 of Rij minus 0.5 divided by Nj. Rij means ranks. First rank, second rank, third rank, fourth rank and fifth rank. And Nj is number of total rank, that is 8. So with this formula, we go and find for first rank, 100 into 1, 1 is first rank, minus 0.5 divided by 8. For second rank, 100 into 2 minus 0.5 divided by 8. And up to 8th rank, we have found out 100 into 1 minus 8 minus 0.05 divided by 8. So based on this formula, we have found out present value. And next step, for each rank using formula, we have found out this rank. And we go for finding the present value corresponding caret score, that is given by Henry caret in the following sheet. It is available in the website, it can be downloaded. For this is percentage we have found out, and a corresponding score given by caret. See, our score is 11.88. It is falling between 11.03 and 12.4. So this value is considered for this calculation. So 74 is the first value. Second, 24.38. Percentage is 24.38. It is falling between 23.88 and 25.48. So I have taken this 64, the second value, and so on. I have find out up to 99. This is 99.38. So 98.38 is above this one, and this value is taken 6. This is the one method. And another method, I have entered the present value and corresponding caret score. By using this method, I have used the lookup function. Lookup function, I select this KS4 value and I am comparing these both values, present caret score B and A. Automatically we can get this score for this value. So now we have got present position and caret score for every rank present position. Now we have to calculate, apply the formula for rank wise caret mean score. Rank wise caret mean score. So let us go for finding caret mean score. We have to, this is the frequency already we have from the previous sheet. Now we multiply this score into the caret mean score divided by 165. That is total number of respondents. We have this value. So this frequency for factor 2 frequency into caret score divided by 165. Likewise, I have done for all the caret mean score. See, I get the total for this value. For factor mean score is 53.9, factor 2 mean score is 58.3, factor 3 37.5, factor 4 44.3, and so on up to factor 8 37.6. We have found out. The next step is to rank the factors by caret mean score. And I have taken these are the factors 1 to 8 and the mean score which is calculated this value that is taken, and I am ranking this mean score, ranking all factors based on the mean score. The highest score is 58.32 given first rank, that is no need of customer's presence in the bank, and the second score is 53.9. For factor 1 is given the second rank, no time found. At any time we can transact. And third, next highest score is 46.21, that is given third rank. All kind of transactions from our desk. Likewise, up to 8 we have got, that is 7.52 is a 8th rank. So based on this, we can go for interpreting this rank score. If you like it, please subscribe and share it. Thank you.